Hey everyone, thanks for tuning in to Arizona Dreams. Subscribers appreciate you, new viewers, you guys subscribe. Today we are just west of Paradise Valley and just east of Phoenix in the Arcadia neighborhood. And we are on Cholla Lane. Cholla Lane, and this part here, I believe is considered part of the Cholla Trail, which is one of the trails, main trails for Camelback Mountain. So join us while we check out Camelback Mountain.
I'll let you grab your pen.
All right, so I said that I thought Cholla Lane was the beginning of the trail. It's technically, I don't know if that is counted or not, but here it is, Cholla Trail, park hour, sunrise to sunset. There's some regulations. Two that we are specifically aware of are the drones. You can't have them here, and no dogs. So we're gonna start doing the trail. So this thing's telling you about heat warning, April to October. Very important. I've mentioned it before. People get flown off the mountains and rescued. This is early January, so we should be okay, and we probably won't go very far because the little ones don't have the stamina. This is one of the primary reasons right here, this view. So you're looking out across, back towards Phoenix, but you get this beautiful view. So we're standing on a fairly lower section of Camelback, what I would believe to be the head, but don't hold me to that. I don't remember which side we're on. There's two trails here. Cholla is one of them. I want to say the highest point on this is 2,700, but I'm not positive about that. I do know that both trails are about 1.4 miles. How high are we? Show us. How high?
A bunch.
All right. So this is where we're going to call it quits. We didn't get very far. This is a bit of a challenging trail simply because it's very loose gravel and there's a lot of steps and it's a pretty quick incline. To do it with little guys is a challenge. You know the drill. Subscribe, share, like, check out Camelback Mountain, ring the bell for the alerts, and check back for the next video. Take care.